What is going on, gamer? Welcome back to Alan Wake. I missed one. I am mad at myself, but like I said, we are doing this game twice, and no big deal. Manuscript page was supposed to be at 81, but I missed one. It's supposed to be at 79 Thursdays, but we're 78. Cans, 32 chests. So let's get this started, shall we? I need to kill birds anyway, so this works out. Okay, speaking of achievements, I'm not even close. We're gonna have to do the second playthrough for sure to get that achievement. I remember that. I don't know why I remember that of all things at this level.
I had to do something about the chain for the door to open.
Power plant go. Oh, you're not fun. Alright, we're in good shape. I lost half my health already, but you know. They keep giving the pump action, I love it.
And here's a new song from a band that they always remind me of our local rock legend. One of those things. Anyway.
Uh-oh. No! You gotta get away from that. I don't know why I did that. I know we did the achievement, I just have it. Excellent. And I can still hear the music, which is bad. Freak. And the music's going. No! Jeez, that's a lot of stuff out of the chute. Alright, there's the thermos I'm looking for. Alright, we can go off that stupid radio, so move to the copyright notice. Alright. Where's the path at?
The power plant glowed in the night. It was close, but I had to find a way across.
Alright, we got there's another chest. We need those. And a single flare ain't gonna do much. But I mean, it'll help. Ow. Holy cow, they took half your health. Well, I definitely need this. But what the? Cheaters. I should have done that. That was a waste of flare. Manuscript. I don't know how we didn't see that when we came that direction originally. I haven't died in a long time, so I just jinxed myself, but that's how that works. I see a thermos. It's on the other side, isn't it? Okay. Not a big deal. That hurt me a lot more than I wanted it to. I need to stop wasting flares. That's random. Oof. All right. Not that way. This way? No. Oh, I think I have to go use it to get over. Okay. That's funny. Checkpoint. Right here? No enemies. Well, I gotta rotate them. Oh, freaking God bless! I knew you were coming, but I didn't remember where. Is there anything else in here? No. I'm ahead of myself. Can I read this? I need signs. Oh, come on! Service. Pump action. TV. Yay, more night springs.
Dream of being butterflies or butterflies that dream of being men. Such philosophical concerns are by necessity abstract. And yet, some of us can find concrete proof of the nature of our existence. Tonight's episode, an absence of creativity.
Hello, Martha. What did you want to show me?
Oh, Lydia. Thank God you're here. Please, it's in the basement. Just...
one already. Could sink the whole enterprise.
Oh my.
Listen, ladies, not to be rude, but I'm really not at all sure where I'm going with this, and you're just not helping. You should just go back upstairs for a cup of coffee while I try to figure out what I'm up to.
Well, if you think that's best.
Maybe I should just stop here. Or is that too moronic?
Is that too moronic? Indeed. Who can tell? It's a fine line between the stupid and the sublime.
Screams. This show's weird. Alright. Hey! So bad. Dang it. Also, dang it. Oh, what the freak did you cover? Hold on, it's white. Stop that! It doesn't give me health, that sucks. Chest here? Yes, there is. All right. Checkpoint time. Yay.
Recognize the logo on the power plant sign. I'd seen a version of it painted all over the area, signifying hidden caches of supplies.
That it is. Oh, I think there's something in here. There it is.
Weaver, Cynthia, I'm a friend.
Prove it!
You knew Zane, Thomas Zane. You're the Lady of the Light in the song. You can help me.
About time. Young man, I've been waiting a very long time for you. It's in the well-lit room.
Excuse me?
What you need to drive the darkness back. Well, this room is at the dam. I built the room to keep it safe.
Will it help me find Alice? Will it get me back to the cabin? Fine, let's go. I can get my friends to come back with the helicopter.
Oh, we won't go outside. Never at night. That's rule number one. You've been breaking the rules, young man, and where has that gotten us, Oh, I have a secret route, a lip route, an old water pipe. Something was damaged at the transformer yard. It's the main, all reserve power. Without it, the pipe will go dark. The power to the yard must be cut.
Let me guess. You want me to do it?
Young man, you're the one who likes to break...